I'm motivated by my past, knowing that if other people did not believe in me or see something in me that I did not see, I might have not been here. The unseen hands of kindly strangers helped me to see a future that I did not think would materialize. Miriam writes very personal letters and describes things very personally. It's amazing how she became real in my mind.
There was a table of pictures of children, and it was like, oh, okay, there's the one. I just zoomed right in. I just felt led that he was the one.
Eddie's picture was always on the fridge, and I remember seeing him a lot younger than he is now.
I had no idea what this relationship would turn into. I had no idea that he was even musical.
My name is Eddie Barakamoni. I'm from a place called Rongo, which is in the western part of Kenya. Currently studying in the Jacob School of Music, Indiana University. Studying music performance, majoring in voice.
My name is Miriam Spoelstra. I've been Eddie's sponsor since 2007. I'm the music director, the artistic director of the Belleville Choral Society. It was absolutely wonderful having Eddie sing with us.
Challenges came along after my dad passed on in the year 2000, and we were kicked out of our home by extended relatives, and we had to go and survive elsewhere, which was very difficult because we were young and my mom was not on a very good salary, and there were five of us needing education, needing clothing, and we no longer have a home or the farm which we thought we had. So yeah, that was the challenge. There are so many days, many long days of hopelessness that I had. Yeah, days of wondering what will become of me.
Stuart is my stepdad, and last year he passed away. He had brain cancer. I remember when my family would receive pictures and letters from Eddie. I just remember Stuart, every time a letter came in the mail, he was so excited to open it, and he just would tear it open and say, "Okay, everybody, quiet, quiet, quiet." And then he would read it aloud at the kitchen table.
When I received the first letter, it became real, and it was wonderfully written and signed with love from Miriam and Stuart.
Music has been a vital part of my life. Music has a tremendous power behind it, and that power, of course, comes from God. It speaks to us in deep, deep places, and it has a tremendous healing aspect. I feel so honored to be able to share that language of music with Eddie. Like when we first came together to rehearse, it was like we were just in sync. It was almost like we were connected.
Chalice has turned my life around. Through Chalice, I think I have managed to meet a new family. The stakes for me are not just my own, they are also for my family and for Kenya, actually, because not many are pursuing classical music abroad. And also now for Miriam, and in honor of Stuart, I have to do well. Therefore, all the people who have believed in me and seen in me things that maybe I did not see in myself. So I believe that I have that responsibility. Yeah, those are the stakes for me. So I believe in seeing something in others and always know that in as much as the person might not come and meet you physically to say thank you, somebody somewhere always looks up and says, thank you God for that person who I might never meet. And I believe that blessing always finds its way back.